Hey YouTube, today I'm here to show you an application for your Windows computer that will enable you to add even more security than you had before. So you might have the typical Windows login password that you type in when it comes up and you're logged into your computer. What this application will do is it will actually add a dialog box before you even get to the login screen, so that you have to enter a special password to get in. And this is great if you need more security, and if somebody steals your computer, they would have to replace the entire hard drive to even get into your computer. Everything is encrypted, all of your files are protected. Now keep in mind two things: you need to be an administrator, and you also need to write this password down or keep it safe, because if you lose this, you're gonna have to buy a new hard drive and all your data will be lost. And I am not responsible, I am not the maker of this app, I'm just throwing this out there for anybody that would like a little extra security. So to my knowledge, this works on Windows XP through Windows 7. I'm not sure about Windows 8 or Windows 10 yet, but we'll get into that later. So to do this, you're just going to hold down on your Windows key and then your R key to initiate the run box, and you're going to type in syskey just like this, no caps, no spaces, and then click enter. And you can't see it, but user account control come up, and you need to click yes. And just click encryption enabled, and click update here, and you can enter a password to start up. This is the password that you need to write down. You need to keep it safe. I am warning you right now, if anything goes wrong and you forget your password, all of your data is gone. When you're done with this, just click OK, and you're not going to get this box, but just click OK, and alright, and restart your computer, and the next time you're going to get a login box, completely encrypts your computer, so if anybody takes it, they're not going to get anywhere near your personal information. That's it for this video. If you liked it, please like it, leave a comment, and subscribe if you'd like. I really appreciate you looking at this, and have a good day.